Here is how to do your Bitvavo taxes the easy way, with Blockpit. Start by logging into your Bitvavo account. Then head over to your profile and select Transaction History. To deal with your taxes, click on Tax Report via Blockpit. Register on this landing page to receive all of the benefits like free portfolio tracking and a 35% discount on your tax report. Make sure to activate your account by clicking the button in the email. Now you are ready to log into your Blockpit account for the first time. Go through the initial setup to choose your name, country, language and time zone. Next, choose the dark or the bright theme. Awesome! You successfully created your Blockpit account. The next step is to import the transactions from Bitvavo. For that, we switch back to Bitvavo to create our API key. Again, go to your profile and select API. Click the button Request New API Key. Give the API key a name and make sure to check View Information. Enter your Bitvavo password and the 2FA code. Click Confirm. Now you get displayed your API key and your API secret. Store them somewhere safe because we need them in the next step. Once again, check your emails to confirm the new API key. Click on Verify and continue. Now it's finally time to add your Bitvavo depot. Click on Add Depot and choose Bitvavo in the list. Enter API key and secret and click Create. Now all of your Bitvavo transactions are getting imported into Blockpit. Now you can go ahead and add all of your wallet and exchange connections. In the dashboard, you can see an overview of your portfolio. In the Assets tab, you get a nice overview of all of your assets. In the Transactions tab, you can edit all of your transactions and add new ones. When it's time to create your tailor-made tax report, head over to Reports and choose the year. Click on Buy License and choose the license that's just right for you. If you followed along, your discount code of 35% is already applied.